think it's about +5 right now. We're losing our snow. We've got a little bit of road clearing to do, so we'll poke back in the heart of it all, back in there, and see if we can't grab some firewood and maybe a couple of saw logs. So we've got that oak across the road that busted off, so that's a hunk of firewood. We've got this ash tree here, that ash tree there, some dead oak in there. This area sort of got hit by a drought years ago, so not all of them survived. When you get a cluster of oak like that, you cut about two of them out, you cut the two worst out, and then you watch it blossom. Pull it up, drop that ash, cut that oak, and then there's another ash down there. Ash. Oh, got some piles of ash. Okay, I'm gonna, you know what? There's one, there's two way down there, big boys. No, I can't get that. I think I'll go get that one down there so she doesn't get caught in the mix. Thank you.